I had the opportunity to speak with Sergeant Solomon. Interesting man. Didn't have anything good to say about you.
You're a liar.
When Lennox surfaced after Cairo, rumors spread like a virus. Division tried to keep it under wraps, but they couldn't.
How did you connect him to Seventh Wave?
See, after the Miami screw-up, my crew was assigned to take him out. At the time, we didn't know it was Lennox. That all came together afterward. We never knew if the target was really him or not. Yeah, he was good. Kuwait City, Tokyo, almost had the shot in Kandahar. We came close a few times, but he always got the jump on us. S4 finally took him out in northern Pakistan. He's buried in some valley.
What's your take on Sergeant Keller?
Hothead. He's fucking out of control. See, the guy doesn't know the meaning of collateral damage.
Tell me about Valencio.
There's nothing to tell. Our crew was assigned to take him out. The op was simple. Get in, get out. After the job at the Steelworks, we were upgraded back to Alpha status. Valencio was one of the big four targets, a Seventh Wave boss. He escaped from Charlie Team, so we were sent to bring him in. Intel reported he was hiding in an old asylum.
Standby, I think I got something. Bad news, I got tracks all over the place, fresh. Maybe platoon size plus in strength.
Copy. Let's not get caught sleeping.
And maybe they're getting ready for a garage sale.
Stay down, I think we got movement up ahead.
Thank you. you to cover that fucking window!
Heads up, he's on the catwalk!
In the window, RPG!
Не останавливаться!
Thank you.
get him. Contact. поздно на!
Good work, Three. Secure the location. Do not let Ningo in or come out. Three, do you copy? I said hold your position. God damn it, Three, hold your position!
Moving in.
Negative, hold your position. Orders are to hold! Do not enter that building!
Вижу!
First level clear. Proceeding to next area. Stand by for update. Over.
Carver, you still there?
Keller, whatever you're doing, do it fast. Hostile reinforcements headed this way.
close to the structure. We'll advise once package is secure. Out.
Killer, hurry the fuck up!
Дальше вперед!
Think of your wife, Nina, and little Milos.
No, they have nothing to do with this.
They will.
Well, unless you tell me where Lennox is.
No.
Where did you get that? Sit down.
Your mission was to take out Valencio, not torture him.
What's going on here?
Just answer the questions. So you hit the dockyard based on Valencio's info?
Yes.
Under what authority?
Lieutenant McCarver. She briefed the vision and they greenlit the op.
No, they did not. She never went up the chain.
What?
McCarver has been under investigation for some time now. Your mission ended at the Steelworks. You had no authority to execute that operation.
We had division dockets that outlined the operation. My former team would go in first and pull the trigger. I was riding shotgun with McCarver and Solomon. Two teams, one area, Lennox was the target.
Copy that, Alpha. Thank you.
Hang tight and cover the point. Hostiles trying to flank, adjust fire!
Thank you.
position.
Copy that, Alpha.
Признаков.
Oh!
support!
Copy that, Alpha.
Thank you. We need support!
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
We lost a lot of good people.
Battle school buddies, weren't they?
Yeah.
Your team was ordered back after the mission. McCarver convinced you otherwise?
Yes.
You had nothing to do with it?
Yes. I mean, no. You're fucking with me.
So which is it?
We all agreed to go after Lennox.
But Sergeant Solomon wanted out.
He didn't take much persuading. Lennox needed to be stopped. He wasted my friends.
So, what was the plan?
We gotta get to the other side of that bridge. Prepare to advance. Drop everything that moves.
I don't want to rain on your fucking parade, but how the fuck are you planning to get by all those swinging dicks?
By asking politely, how the fuck do you think? Now get ready to move.
Moving, cover me!
move, goddammit!